they don't know me from Jamaica, you know? And the girls I want me to find that with them, with places. They don't know, so I'm just having to come.
Well, you know, me get started in, I have the music from a little bit more from, I can't remember it, it's maybe another womb. But when I there in Brooklyn, I do a show with my cousin and Bridget Stallings, and then I get linked up with a producer, Yanaya Dingy, and you know, he said, take me down to another level and get me in a studio. And ever since there, what really inspired me though is life in general. Love, peace, music, harmony, friends, you know what I mean? What I love most about my career so far is my fun with them and all the reaction that I get. You know, artist farmer, Pepaseed. Thank you.